We have breaking news. A Hillwood High School student facing charges after police say she brought a gun to school and threatened to shoot people. It was the 16-year-old's first day at the Metro Nashville Public High School. She was reportedly upset in the hallway when she threatened violence. When school personnel searched her backpack, they found a pistol with 12 rounds in the magazine.